To create custom shapes, open the Draw panel by selecting the Drawing Tools icon in the toolbox. If you are a more skilled designer, you may be more familiar with using the Pen tool, especially for creating more geometric shapes. The Freehand tool, on the other hand, is used to draw unique, more organic shapes. Choose from various line styles from solid to dotted and dashed. Click, drag, and release to draw on your canvas. Double-click to finish drawing. When you're done, click Finish Drawing at the bottom of the screen. Your shape can be further customized by using the settings in the Properties panel to customize fills, colors, outline styles, and transparency. To fine-tune your shape, double-click on it and adjust the nodes and handles.